This is kind of like a kidney for the nuclear reactor. You know, if you imagine that these fluids are like blood, your body does very, very complicated chemical processes all the time in order to keep you alive. It's changing the pH of your blood, it's adding glucose, it's taking out waste products.